Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Facebook error. Error is newsfeed is not available. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Android phone setting and scroll down, click on additional setting, tap on date and time and check date and time correct or not. Not correct date and time, please correct manually date and time, and also enable this feature use network provider time and use network provider time zone. Okay, close the setting. Open Play Store, tap on search bar and type Facebook and click to open Facebook. You can see here Facebook app update showing. Please make sure your Facebook app is up to date. Again go to Android phone setting and scroll down, click on apps and click on manage apps and click on search bar type Facebook. Okay, you can see here Facebook is showing. Just click on it, click on force stop and then click OK and click on clear cache and click OK and click on clear all data. You can see here before click OK, read this message: all app data including files, setting, account, databases and cache will be permanently deleted. Click OK and restart your phone and open Facebook app. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Facebook error in Android phone. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell on notification. See you next video.